As a restaurant worker, I'm going to be working to organize restaurant and service workers here in the country. Here in this college. I have some great things to, you know, tie it all in together. But we need to unite as work and not just have great raise it such as solidarity, but really work towards solidarity. And that means having our differences being validated. And we don't have to all be the same, but we can still fight together. And work is a place where we need to learn to rely on each other, like a family, and know that we have each other's backs as workers. So if somebody gets hired, if somebody doesn't have the right documentation, we have each other's backs. As workers, we need to unite to fight racist laws like HB 497 that target undocumented workers. Thank you.